When I went into the gym, I put my gym bag down and I immediately attacked the weights. It was right away, warm up set, then the next weight up, boom, boom, all the way to the top until you just can't do it. And supersetting, everything was always supersetting, supersetting, supersetting. And three pump sets and four sets in a row, five sets in a row. It was always all out. And like I said, the training partner was always responsible to challenge you at all times. So that you don't slack off, so you don't give yourself a break.